Será no beach, baby.
Now this is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. And I'd like to take a minute and just sit right there. I'll tell you how I became the prince of a town called Bel Air. In West Philadelphia, born and raised on the playground is where I spent most of my days. Chilling out, maxing, relaxing, all cooling, all shooting some meatball outside of the school. When a couple of guys who were up to no good started making trouble in my neighborhood. I got in one little fight, and my mom got scared and said, "You're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air." She packed my suitcase and sent me on my way. She gave me a kiss and then she gave me my ticket. I put my Walkman on and said I might as well kick it. First class, yo, this is mad. Drinking orange juice out of a champagne glass. Is this what the people of Bel Air living like? This might be alright. But wait, I hear the prissy bourgeois and all that. Is this the type of place that they should send this cool cat? I don't think so. I see when I get there. I hope they're prepared for the Prince of Bel Air. I came out, there was a dude look like a cop standing there with my name out. I ain't trying to get arrested yet, I just got here. I sprang with the quickness like lightning disappeared. I whistled for a cab and when it came near, the license plate said fresh and had a dice in the mirror. If anything, I could say that this cab was rare, but I thought, man, forget it, yo, home to Bel Air. I pulled up to a house about 7 or 8 and I yelled to the cabbie, yo, home, smell you later. Looked at my kingdom, I was finally there to sit on my throne as the Prince of Bel Air.
Era no 20 bebê.
Get twisted, it's superhero.